Hello everyone, it's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card pull for February 26th, 2019. Let's see what we have going on today. Okay, so we have Ruby Shine. That's nice. Check that out. So this is a beautiful card. This is very much a love card. And do you know, should you automatically go, oh, romance is in the air? I mean, it could be if you want it to be. But this is really about self-love, self-expression, letting people see who you authentically are. This is coming out of the shadows. This is speaking up. Now, you know, I can't guarantee that it will always be well received, but the beauty of the Ruby card and it's saying shine is that you still shine no matter how other people respond. So if you have an idea and you put it out there and people laugh at it, if you know that this is going to be a good thing at some point, you don't have to worry about what other people are saying, right? People are often operating from an old programming, an old, maybe even discomfort in some cases. Like they might even be in discomfort because you are willing to show who you are, but maybe they don't have that same capability. So this is a very, very grounded project, perhaps, or you just feeling good within you and realizing, you know, some of you are letting go of some like very, very deep hurts. And realizing, hey, that's how somebody else defined me. That's not who I actually am. And now I'm going to recover. And now I'm going to shine. And now I'm going to allow myself to be seen. All right. So it could bode well for romance, definitely. But in other areas of your life as well. So we're going to leave it there, guys. I'm sending you so much love. And take care. Bye-bye.